Good. Feeling good. How are you? Yeah, all set. Ready to go. Trained well the last few days, so hopefully it turns the same in the game.
Suppose when you wake up, you're excited that match day is here and you're able to get going, and then the more you might think about it, the nerves kick in a little bit.
Welcome to County Wicklow. Waterford against Dublin.
I find I'm nervous until I get to the team. And once you get to the team, all that kind of seems to disappear. We always talk about the white line mentality, that when you cross the line, you're in match mode. So just to ground yourself and take a second to think that you're coming into a match.
So here we go, the 2020 All-Ireland T.G. Cahir Senior Championship game.
Working hard, linking play. If she attacks, well, I'm going to have just as much energy to try and counter-attack.
Carla Rowe has now gone round, and now she's going inside. She's gone onto her right foot. Brilliant point by Carla Rowe.
You can go through 60 minutes and not realise you're not in the game. No matter how long it is, it's making sure that when you're on the pitch, you're doing as much as you can to give to the team.